Sit or lie in a comfortable position. Make sure that all your body is supported so you are completely comfortable. If you're going to sit in a chair, then sit so that your head and neck are supported. Then, when you relax, you can give yourself completely to the relaxation. This relaxation session is open-ended, so that during and at the end of the instructions, you simply give yourself to the relaxation process for as long as you want. Or if you choose, you can use it to go to sleep. I will be giving you suggestions throughout the meditation. If at any stage during the relaxation, I suggest that you do something that you don't want to do, do what you want to do, because what you want to do will be right for you at that point. So to begin with, you're sitting or lying there in a comfortable position. Be aware of the contact of your body with whatever you're resting on. You might look at that contact, or listen to that contact, or feel that contact, or talk about that contact to yourself. In whatever way is easiest for you, be aware of the contact of your body with whatever you're lying on or whatever you're sitting on. You're resting there, being aware of the contact of your body with whatever is supporting you. Do so in whatever way is easiest for you. Look at that contact, listen to that contact, feel that contact, talk about that contact to yourself. This in itself is very relaxing and easing. And you simply continue to do this whatever else you may be aware of. You may be thinking things, feeling things, seeing or hearing things, experiencing all sorts of things, and that's fine. If you are, simply allow whatever you are experiencing to be there, all the time guiding your awareness back to that contact of your body with whatever you're resting on. The steadiness of what you're resting on, the quietness of what you're resting on, the clarity of what you're resting on, the sweetness and fragrance of what you're resting on, all start to penetrate you as you notice them. You more and more become steady and quiet and clear and sweet and fragrant too. And very easily and naturally, you're resting there, being aware of the contact of your body with whatever is supporting you. You are allowing whatever is in your experience to be there, while keeping your primary attention on the contact you have with whatever is supporting you. Resting there, being primarily aware of the contact of your body with whatever is supporting you. Automatically, naturally, and easily, you are responding to the steadiness, quietness, clarity, sweetness, and fragrance of that contact by becoming steady, quiet, clear, sweet, and fragrant yourself. You are becoming restful. As you continue to rest there, being aware of the contact of your body with whatever is supporting you, you may notice that the nature of that contact seems to change and evolve. If you do notice this, simply allow it to happen, noticing what is there and allowing any changes that are occurring to occur is the easiest way to deep, abiding relaxation. And now, as you're resting there, being aware of the contact of your body with whatever you're resting on, also become aware of your breathing. Naturally and easily, be aware of your breathing. You might look at your breathing, or listen to your breathing, or feel your breathing, or talk about your breathing to yourself. In whatever way is easiest for you, be aware of your breathing, and each time you breathe out, relax just a little. Each time you breathe out, be aware that you are becoming clearer, brighter, more transparent. Each time you breathe out, be aware of becoming quieter, stiller, more harmonious. Each time you breathe out, be aware of feeling your muscles going slacker and looser and easier. Each time you breathe out, be aware that you are sweeter and more fragrant. With each outward breath, you're relaxing more and more, just a little, not too much. You are relaxing a little more each time you breathe out. Everything you're doing, everything you're hearing, everything you're seeing, everything you're thinking or feeling, everything you are discussing with yourself, everything you're experiencing is helping you to relax a little more each time you breathe out. Naturally and easily, as you're resting there, relaxing with each outward breath, become aware of the parts of your body that are lighter, more transparent, clearer, or the parts of your body that are quieter, stiller, and more harmonious, or the parts of your body that are relaxed and easy, loose and free, or the parts of your body that are sweeter and more fragrant. As you stay aware of those parts of you each time you breathe out, you'll find that your sense of relaxation spreads. It spreads through you more and more. Everything becomes completely saturated, completely immersed, filled with a deep sense of relaxation. Simply remain aware of the parts of you that are relaxed or more relaxed as you breathe out. Each time you breathe out, you'll find naturally and easily and automatically that this relaxation spreads and deepens until it is all through you. From time to time, you may notice that you are more or less relaxed than you were some time before. Whatever you're noticing, simply allow that to occur. Whatever you're experiencing, however relaxed you are, is simply a prelude to a state of much deeper, much greater relaxation shortly afterwards. And whatever you're experiencing as you're resting there, relaxing just a little bit more each time you breathe out, allow yourself to relax into it. As you relax into it, all that you don't need, all that isn't relaxation, flows out of your body into whatever you're resting on. Out of your body into the world around you, naturally, automatically, easily. Each time you breathe out, your body is automatically relaxing. Breathing out is relaxing. So simply orienting your awareness to that enhances it and allows the natural state and the central, fundamental state of relaxation which is in you to emerge and saturate you and fill you. Simply be with that. Continuing to relax naturally, easily, and automatically each time you breathe out. Allow your awareness to change and evolve as you relax more and more. As you relax more and more, allow yourself to move into whatever state you need to move into from this point on. To see, or hear, or feel, or discuss with yourself whatever you need to see, or hear, or feel, or discuss. You can be confident that you are resting beautifully and deeply, exactly as you need to at this point. You can be confident that if you need to sleep, you will sleep, and that if you need to stop sleeping after a certain amount of rest, that you will stop sleeping at the right time. So simply give yourself to the process and allow that deep relaxation that is in you to emerge. you release it simply through continuing to be aware of what you're resting on, by noticing your relaxation, and by relaxing just a little each time you breathe out.
Thank you. Thank you.